Hi there. I have here a circuit breaker that the screw inside was totally broken. And I wonder if I can fix it. So I will try to show you the problem. So inside here, you can see that the screw is totally broken. First, I will try to remove the screw out, if it is possible. Yes, it is. Okay, so the screw is out, but now I have the part here that is broken, the part of the screw. So I'm thinking if it is possible to fix it. It's not easy. I will try maybe to drill a hole inside and then to catch it somehow. But first, I think in order to remove the pressure from the screw, of course, we cut the wire, not me, the electrician that was here to remove this part and connect a new one. So I think the best way will be to try to remove the wires, and if I will be able to do it, the tension of the screw will be much lower, and then it will be much easier to remove the screw. So let's try. Don't know how to do it. Maybe bending this and trying with a plier to catch some of them out. Not sure if this plower is strong enough, and I am not sure if it is possible to do what I'm trying to do. Well, as you can see, not easy. I'll try maybe other pliers. Maybe a stronger plier can handle this activity. It is just broken, not helping me a lot. Trying to frame. Ah, I succeeded. You see? It is out. Now the other will be much easier to remove. Hopefully. If one goes out, then all the other. It's much easier to do it. Not that easier. But now, when all the wires are out, I guess it will be easier to remove this screw out. Before drilling it, maybe, just maybe, I will zoom out a little. Maybe I will try to to do it gently. See, tonic things, if you've done this thing before, I've done it, so I have a clue on about how to try to do it, let's say. Okay, I'm trying to film and also to see what I'm doing. Okay, maybe I will try a little the drilling part. It is moving a little, so I need to catch it. It's important to put something beneath this part in order to keep it solid while drilling it, because otherwise it of course will move. So let's see how to do it. I will try to be creative. Not sure I will succeed. Okay, so yes, I can catch it like this, and now I will try the drilling part. Try to do it. Never done such a thing, drilling a hole like in this case, but I will try to do it. Okay, so let's do it gently. Doing something, not much, as you can see, doing but not much. If it is not doing much, this is of course because the start of the drill is not sharp enough. This is the reason. If you will have a drill with a sharp edge, it would be much easier. I will try to move to 3 millimeters because it looks like it is sharper than the one I used. Also, you don't have to drill with high speed, you can do it with a low speed. Let's see if this is helping something. Trying to apply some force in order to spin it out without a lot of success yet, because it's very complicated to do it, because the narrow hole of the plastic I don't want to harm too much, and I don't have the ability to get to the screw from the bottom, so I need to do it from the top part. No other way to do it. Let's try some other kits. So I have this kit. That I bought once and never used. It is exactly for things like this. So let's try to use it first time. Try to use this kit. So first I will drill a hole. Not really seeing what I'm doing. Now is doing something, not what I thought it would do. You have to be with a lot of patience for such thing, but we have all the time that we need, more or less. The plastic here, like I just did. Okay, looks like I could drill something. Now I will use this tool. You can see I could almost drill it out. I will continue with the drilling part. should. It should be much easier now. I'm trying to find a much gentle screwdriver in order to stick it in. Let's see. Something like this, like an Allen or something that I can stick inside the hole that I just made. The hole that I've made maybe with an Allen screwdriver that will fit in. Yes, this is moving now. Hope you can see it. I will zoom. We'll try bigger one. Let's zoom. To find the correct screw that will fit in. This is harder than it looks. Maybe I will try now. Let's see which drills I have. Yes, maybe I will try the 3 millimeters now, and I will first do it in the way it will drill the hole clockwise and then anti-clockwise to open the screw. Not yet. This is a very stubborn true, but we will not give up. I will not give up anyway. All the dirt. Searching for something that might fit in. This is harder than I thought. Let's see, maybe. Maybe no. Let's see something I need to check. Maybe, just maybe, we have now enough place to catch it somehow. No way. No way. Okay, let's move to this tool. And use it as a driller. Oh, this is hard. Unbelievable. As you can see, I could take it out with this tool after a very, very hard work. So, could fix it. What you have to do is just to insist and don't give up. So, what I will try to do now is to see if another screw will fit in and everything is okay. So I will take one other screw out. It is not going out. Can't be that you can't remove it. I will try to find from another kit something that will fit. I'm not sure that I have such a thing, but anyway, I could remove the bloody screw out. As you can see, here it is stuck to this drilling part. This was the broken screw. This is the broken screw. That's all. So if you will insist, you can fix it. Just like me. Thank you and bye. It seems we're okay. Okay, now it looks okay. Well, let's see that it is closing this part here. And it is. So everything is perfectly fine now, as you can see. So I will replace this screw and this one, and it will be good as new. Thank you and bye.